Yokohama, Japan. And this is called Sai. It's used against Seoul. And well, Okinawan people, they don't have any weapons against the samurai Seoul. This is like my extension hand. You know, if you want to block, you can block, and if you want to strike, and get a more extension part. You have to practice every day to give you coordination right now.
Chaco, once used to thresh wheat, can be twirled with enough power and speed to generate 1,600 pounds of pressure at point of impact. The human skull cracks at 8.5 pounds.
It's a pretty dangerous weapon.